it at on Teachers Day. Our teachers, they guide us, they support us, they inspire us, they teach us. Today is the day to thank them and wish them a very, very happy Teachers Day. These are my paper puppets. This is Sunny, this is Happy, and this is Geeta. Day in a school. Good morning, children. Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am. Now let's start the prayer.
Om Bhurbhuvah Svaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Deva Shrimahi Dhyo Yo Nah Prachodayat Guru Brahma Guru Vishnu Guru Devo Maheshwara Guru Shakshat Parabrahma Tasmay Shri Guru Venu.
Good morning, children. Now sit down. Did you all do the homework which I gave yesterday? The homework was write an essay on your best friend. Sunny, did you write? Yes, ma'am, I wrote, but I don't know about others. Happy, did you write your homework? Yes, ma'am, I was writing, but Sunny did not allow me to write on him. On his t-shirt. Ma'am, he was writing on my t-shirt. He spoiled my t-shirt. Oh, Happy, you should write it on a paper, not on Sunny. Geeta, did you write the homework? Show me. Ma'am, I wrote it, but I did not bring the book. The book is resting in your home? No, ma'am. Sorry, ma'am. From next time, it will not happen. Okay. It's time to go home. Bye, friends. I'm going. Bye, Happy. Bye, friends. Kids in holidays. No, nothing to play, no school, no study, only sitting at home and being bored. Oh, have you listened? Our online classes are going to start. Yay, our online classes are going to start. It will be so interesting. Sitting at home and studying. Day in online class. Where are the children? They did not join till now. Let's wait. Good morning, ma'am. This is Happy. Good morning, Happy. Good morning, ma'am. This is Sunny. Good morning, Sunny. Suprabhat, Mitro. Suprabhat, Adhyapika ji. Charan Vandhan. What Hindi are you telling? Ma'am, in the lockdown, I was seeing the Ramayana and Mahabharata That is the effect I have learned these all words. Where are the other children? Let's wait for them. Good morning, ma'am. This is Geeta. Why did you come late, Geeta? Ma'am, I was not finding the join option, ma'am. And it was the first online class, na, ma'am. That's why I was getting ready for the online classes. I can hear what are you telling, Geeta. Geeta, are you going to a party? No, ma'am. Sorry, ma'am. Next time you should not do like this. Okay, ma'am. Now let's start the study. First, I'm going to tell you the rules of online classes. You should sit properly and mute yourself. Now, let me discuss a thing that before the holidays, I have taught you the difference between winter and summer. Do you all remember the difference between winter and summer? Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Now, Sunny, tell me one point. Ma'am, summer has 6 letters and winter also have 6 letters. But they are different words. What stupid answer are you telling, Sunny? Now, Happy, tell the answer. Ma'am, summer is hot and winter is cold. Summer comes after winter and winter comes before summer. You also gave the stupid answer, Happy. Now, Geeta, tell me the correct answer. Ma'am, in summer, winter do not come and in winter, summer do not come. What answer are you giving? Yesterday, one period I took and I explained you this also. But then also you are not remembering. In one day you are forgetting the thing what I have teach you yesterday. Leave the class, children. It is time up. Thank you, teachers, for helping for your great support and help, whether whatever is the situation outside. Wish you a very, very, very happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.